Play of the night, we have now reached, and we go back to Metamora, where the Evergreens, again, you just saw it, making a huge stop on fourth down. That's in double overtime to clinch a playoff berth, ladies and gentlemen. What a play by the home team. Defense standing up strong, needing a stop, and they get one here in double overtime. Again, that final 27-21 as they went on that play, final play of the night. Congratulations to them.